Ann Arbor. That's where a car lost control and hit a house. You're looking at new video from the scene here. It's on West Stadium Boulevard right near Maywood. Police telling us that the woman behind the wheel was simply going too fast when she crashed her vehicle. Thankfully, she was not hurt. Neither was anyone inside of the home. And police are telling us that alcohol was not a factor in this crash, only speed.